Guys, you see that Libya to Morocco route? This Libya to Morocco to Spain, where they say people go take leg, waka, thousands of kilometers from inside bush to enter Spain. If you dey among the people where we say you dey plan to do it, let me use this opportunity to advise you to put an end to it. For the sake of that particular thing where we say you cherish most in your life, don't do it. It has never been a good option to take come up for Nigeria. If 50 people ply that route, at least will you see 5 come out successful. You hear me so? If you don't get money to take follow legal means, to take follow legal routes, wait until you get the money, because your life is meaningful than the japa. I will tell you for a fact, you can walk in that particular forest for thousands of kilometers without water. You can walk in that forest for kilometers, thousands of kilometers without food. And of course, you don't keep food for there, you don't keep water for there. If you like, carry bag and baggages, full your rucksack of water or food. When you reach a particular level, the water go finish, the food go finish. You feel never even do 5 kilometers, will be say everything go finish. And you still get thousands of kilometers ahead of you to take leg cross. You don't know how many kind, different kinds of wild animals will be say you go day inside that bush, will be say you want cross. You know the reason I'm? You know the reason I'm? So to japa to Spain, or to japa to Morocco, or to japa to Libya, full of risk, or today for Nigeria, where we say you still go to drink your gari, the day small piece, which one you go prefer? On multiple occasions, we have tried to reach out to our people, to our Nigerian brothers. We know things, they tough. We know say the country know they smile, but to use that route is not the solution to the problem. A lot of people don't pie plying that route. Thousands of our people, thousands of our brothers don't pie for road using that route. I talk and before I say, if 50 people enter that road from the beginning, hardly will you see 5 to come out on the other side successful. Even the 5 where we say they go come out successful, they go down, they chattered. They go know where their body remain. They go know waiting day. They go know waiting day for their body. I will advise you strongly, if you want to jackpot, if you want to come out for Nigeria, use legal means. At least try small. I will not even advise my enemy to use that, to apply that route. From Libya to Morocco to Spain. People were doing in the past. People that did it in the past, when they sit you down, they will advise you not to try it because they know what they went through. And our brothers and sisters, in this present day and age, they still think of how to take leg waka from Libya to Morocco, from Morocco to Spain, in thick forest. Inside thick forest, we say all sort of different kinds of wild animals day, different kinds of terrible people day, armed people. We say, I will never advise my enemy to use that route. So if you are seeing this video and you are preparing to take that route, I will advise you, for the sake of that particular thing where we say you cherish most, don't do it. And if you know anybody where we say they discuss with you, say you won't ply that route from Libya to Morocco and from Morocco to Spain, send this video, give the person to have a change of mind, because it's not a smiling route. I know it's good to be bold sometimes, but this one will pass you. It has never been a good option. And the Libya government is aware of the fact that people are using that route to cross from one end to the other. They've tightened the security. They've tightened their border. And anybody will be saying they see for that particular area, if you do anything, you do anyhow, you see anyhow for that particular route. We know it's quite hard, but then find alternative means to your japa. No triamo, that route is not smiling. Please, that route.